A message to Victoria's politicians.
Every week, at least one terminally ill Victorian takes their own life. Every week, despite the best our hospitals can offer, there are Victorians who die in agony. When someone we love dies in pain, the pain lives on. Please protect our community from harm. Legalise voluntary assisted dying.
Spoken by S. Godfrey and T. Mora, authorised by P. Price for Go Gentle Australia, Melbourne.